we encounter something that another human being has made, and let's say, right, it's a poem or it's a play, right? We encounter Shakespeare's plays and we encounter his characters, and they're not real in one sense, not actual living characters, and yet we grow to love them, we grow to hate them sometimes. We are profoundly moved by them to such an extent that it actually changes our lives. And that sounds like absurd and naive and a kind of an exaggeration, but in fact it does change our lives. These characters become a part of who we are. So that's a miraculous transformation. And in the Gospels, at least wonder is so often associated with miracle. So I think if we see art as being a kind of miracle, then wonder is also the appropriate response to it as well.